rappers, stop holding on to the music. I'm talking about y'all keep holding on to the music in the market, whereas though your fans, they will give up on you because there's so much stuff coming out because you're not putting nothing out. I got this many records. I got this many videos. I got this. Why you ain't got it out? You ain't got it if it ain't out for the people, right, for your fans. You ain't servicing your fans. Right.
We don't live in yesterday's time where you can put an album out and relax for a year. You can't, because Dirt putting out three of them bitches, four of them bitches a year. NBA Youngboy dropping every motherfucking week. Niggas out here ain't playing no games. So to all you old niggas who think you're going to put a motherfucking album out and then I'm going to chill for a year and a half.
No, you're not. This ain't that market.
You're going to be cooked, nigga. You're going to be a baked potato, nigga.
And then you got
all you're waiting to do is get sliced over in some fucking butter and salt.
And then you got an unloyal fan base out here. They just jumping with what's going on. So they might really be your fans, and then they'll dip. I'll be looking at the numbers. I'll be looking at the numbers all the time.
A waitress can't get no tips if a bitch ain't serving. If you niggas ain't putting no albums out, you ain't serving your customers.
Put the product out. Keep your numbers up. Keep going. And then to the new artist,
you got
to
put tips.
Get your
show money.
You get that.
You better service your motherfucking fan base, and it's just like that.
Right.